Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn about three topics in Great Thinkers and New Faiths. In that first topic, Mahavira. In this paragraph, we are going to learn about Mahavira and his life. Mahavira is one of the great hero. He is a Vardhamana Mahavira. Vardhamana means prolific or rich. He was a Kshatriya prince. He lived his princely life at age 30. He moved to his life recluse. He more interested in meditation. After 12 and a half years, he done more meditations. Finally, he got omniscience or supreme knowledge. Omniscience means one man can know everything. Omniscience and supreme knowledge, these two are called Kevala. After he reached his life into omniscience, his names became Jinnah. Jinnah means only pressure and attachment. These type of peoples are called Jinnah. His followers are called Jains. He changed many traditions. Mahavira is a real founder of Jainism. Next topic is unique teaching of Jainism. In this para, how the Jainism changed the God judgment and what are the things they followed. Jainisms are not accept that the matter, the God create of universe. Jainisms followed two basic philosophies, Ahimsa or non-violence. Jainisms make the end of rebirth cycle and they are not ready to believe about birth and death. God decide who goes to heaven or hell. Jains people reject the God judgments. Jainism advocates mainly goodness and quality of one's life. Next topic is what is karma? Karma means whatever you do will come back to you, either in this life or the next. It is impressed by followers of Buddhism. Karma is both good and bad, can be seen in everything life. Next topic, Triratnas or Three Jewels. There are threefold path, right faith, right knowledge, right action. These three things we need to reach the moksha. What is means by moksha? Moksha means getting freedom from death and birth. Next topic is Jain code of conduct. In this paragraph, how the people should follow their lives. Mahavira asked his followers to follow these five things in their lives, that are Ahimsa, should not hurt any people, Satya, to speak only truth, Asitya, should not sold any other things, Barihara, should not greed any other properties, Brahmacharya, should not marry. Students, I think you are all understand in this video. Next class video, we are going to see some other topics. Thank you.